Hi there, my name is Tom Sullivan, and I'm the author-illustrator of the picture book I Used to Be a Fish from Balzer and Bray. I Used to Be a Fish tells the story of 500 million years of human evolution, from ocean-dwelling fish and curious reptile to frightened mammal, playful primate, and a hungry caveman. All told through the eyes of an imaginative child as he wonders how and why we got where we are today. The idea for this story popped up completely out of the blue. I was trying to write a story about an alien, and I was wondering how this alien may have been born. And I was thinking about reptiles and eggs and mammals and live birth. And for one reason or another, I thought about frogs and tadpoles. And how would a frog that was once a tadpole describe that experience? And that's when the phrase, "I used to be a fish," just popped into my head. And it was like the light bulb went off. And this whole idea to do a story about human evolution just snowballed from there. To create the illustrations for the story, I first start out with a pencil sketch. Once I'm happy with the way that looks, I'll trace over it using a light box and a black Sharpie marker. Then I scan that drawing into the computer and open it up in Photoshop. And once in Photoshop, I can clean up and edit the illustration before finally adding in color. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy reading I Used to Be a Fish as much as I enjoyed creating it. Thank you. Bye.